Thank you. Ah, well met. From the looks of things, the battle ended in our favor. We claimed victory, yet Dane had more troops than we expected, and it was a hard-fought battle. I don't have the best news to report either. What is it? As the day ended, we withdrew as planned, but as we were leaving, reinforcements began flooding in from the capital. That's a piece of ill news. The men that were originally guarding the castle were nothing special, but there was one who appeared mid-battle and crushed an entire unit by himself. He was so much stronger than the others. It was as if a wolf had appeared in a kennel of blind newborn pups. What did he look like? He was covered from toe to tip in black armor. That made it difficult to judge his size, but I think he was bigger than me. If my intuition's right, he's the villain you've all been talking about. The Black Knight. He's in that castle! Okay, here's without a report. Okay, we earned 0 gold. Spent about 1,500. We have about 99,000 left over. We gained 1,600 combat EXP. 900 bonus EXP. Our MVP was Ike, and our new ally was Delencia. Good. Okay, let's go to info to speak with Titania. Commander, can I speak to you for a moment? What is it, Titania? I have something important to ask of you. Alright, what is it? I want you to tell me about the night Commander Grey was killed. I understand that's difficult for you.